Halliburton's rapid frac system enables the stimulation of multiple targeted zones in either horizontal or vertical wells without the use of retrievable or drillable bridge plugs to isolate zones. Each stage can add multiple fracture points per target zone, and the ability for continuous pumping, reducing stimulation cycle time from weeks to days or from days to hours. The rapid frac system also eliminates the necessity for wireline intervention and its associated risk, while decreasing environmental impact by dramatically reducing the water and additive requirements for the stimulation treatment. The rapid frac system features the innovative rapid frac sleeves in addition to several proven technologies, including the rapid start initiator sleeve, the rapid stage sleeve, swell packer isolation systems, or Solusum acid soluble cement. The rapid start initiator sleeve, located in the toe of the completion string, is an air chambered tool that operates on absolute pressure. Once this pressure is reached, this tool is shifted open, creating a communication path to fracture the first zone. This also allows the ball for the next zone to be pumped down to activate the first compartment containing the rapid frac sleeves. A single ball passes through each rapid frac sleeve and lands on a seat, causing the isolation port to open, allowing the sleeve to begin metering. The seat then expands, allowing the ball to pass through each rapid frac sleeve before landing on a rapid stage sleeve. The metering system allows time for the ball to reach the rapid stage sleeve before the rapid frac sleeves open. Once the ball lands on the rapid stage sleeve, increased pressure opens it. Now all the rapid frac sleeves will meter to the open position to provide multiple entry points for the fracture treatment into the compartment isolated, in this case, by the swell packer isolation systems. The process is repeated at each compartment zone up to a total of 25 stages. No intervention by wireline, coiled, or jointed tubing is needed to isolate zones or to perforate them. After stimulation, cleanup is assisted by flowing all lower zones simultaneously. For more information about how the rapid frac system can improve your stimulation cycle times and wellbore production, contact your local Halliburton representative or email us at completions@halliburton.com.